faceless warrior, stay thy course. I sense a heavy burden within thee, although I can neither see thy face nor hear thy voice. Forgive my manners. My name is Miriam. This place of crimson shadows has summoned me. Something in this suffering land, a will that eludes my understanding, decided that I alter the course of my journey and brought me to this place. And if it has sanctioned this meeting, it must be because we are being put to the test, destined to mutually help one another under its watchful gaze. This crystal that lies before us is what allows me to travel to distant lands. But, as you can see, it is cracked and its magic extinguished. To restore it, I must find the shards that are scattered throughout your world. I beg you, allow me to show you one of them. It lies beyond this door. This is one of the portals of the Blue Rose that guard each and every one of the crystal shards. The force of its magic will not allow me to enter. Pray, help me, anonymous warrior. Enter in my stead and retrieve the shards. I must return to my kingdom, and I must not tarry.
Oh, my sins. Is a long journey filled with reflection not enough? What of the calluses on the feet, the cramps in the legs, the thirst, the forehead scorched by a sun that seemeth never to set? And what about the torturing of the mind when guilt pierceth our hearts time after time? What more punishment do ye want, O sins of mine? Thou art before the first pilgrim, the first of the barefoot rule, master of all errant sinners. This old limestone statue was erected where the pilgrimage of the master ended, where he took his last step. It was then that the miracle carried him in its arms so he could continue his path on the road of the old processions. Barefoot master, what else dost thou want from me? Barefoot master.
Thank you. Dado by name, night watchman by trade, I'm at thy mercy. You have my gratitude for quelling such an unbearable sound. We are in the library of denied words, for the pages that lie within these dusty tomes are forbidden and forever shall be. All that accompanies me here are these ponderous keys and the wandering souls that, even after death, still hunger for knowledge. Watch your step, as these halls can be deceptive. Watch your
this. And may I... And in this, I may the bell... Feast your eyes and may my...
Merciful be, penitent. Merciful be. The miracle is... Thank you.
Thank you. graceful be the hut. With this silver. I feel tired. Please, leave me alone. I feel tired.
Merciful be. The miracle is taken.